Hey guys, welcome back for another episode of Will's Pumpkin Patch. As you can see, the old leaves on the first half of the main vine all died a while back, but since then, it has sprouted new healthy secondary vines to fill it out with the leaves to provide extra energy for growing the pumpkin. It is now late August and I finally have a pumpkin that isn't rotting off the vine like the last one did. It is also bigger than the one that rotted off, so I'm very optimistic for its future growth, seeing how fast it's gaining the pounds. Only day 7 after pollination and it's still going strong. Also, every day I've been scooting my pumpkin so that the vine doesn't get bunched up and so that it's better placement when it gets much larger. Right now it is laying on high density foam core insulation that you can get at Home Depot, covered in sand, and I plan to cover it with more sand as it gets bigger, so it can have a surface it can slide on. And that's it. Come back to watch more pumpkin episodes.